Plus Fireball Davidson on our parking deck.
Don't leave me. Good job. Let's go back down to one.
It does have the nice chime, but the indicator is not an EgoDisc one. It's the original KSS 220 indicator. Let's get a good count view. This is slightly scary. But it's scary enough to call the death trap, though. Here you are, one. Don't make me take back my words, though.